Here's something else I'm excited about. Kris Jenner is on the show today. I don't know if you realize, don't realize this or not, but between the two of us, we have 6 kids. Her daughter, Kendall, has a new tequila brand called 818. I'm sure it's good, but I know that Kris really prefers my favorite tequila, Casa Dragones. In fact, I have proof.
So the tea is from 2,000-year-old trees in China, and the tea acts like sort of like a medicine.
Fun fact, that was filmed at 8 a.m.